activated the warning alarm on 13 weather radio stations across central and southern Minnesota and west central Wisconsin. During dangerous weather situations, these specially built radios are automatically activated to warn for the hazard. Tests of these radios are normally conducted by the National Weather Service in Chanhassen every Wednesday at 1 p.m. If severe weather threatens the area near the normal test time, the test will be postponed until the next good weather day. The warning alarm will be activated for selected watches, warnings, and statements affecting central and southern Minnesota and west central Wisconsin. This concludes the test of the warning system. We now return to normal programming.
This is weather.